is. It's like a an old fort castle kind of thing. So I found a parking lot on this side. The river's like on the other side. And the main, there's a main building up in there. Probably some tourists are up there. And then I'll take a walk and get some more footage. So we're moving towards the east there. Right about, that's where the sun is right there. Just coming up at about 7:30 in the morning. So that's east. And I guess it would be kind of that way. Road that goes down there, and there's a road that goes up along the river that I went down yesterday, and it stops on the other side of the castle, and I went on the other side, and it stopped there too. Here's the parking lot for this tourist attraction here. There's a garage down there where that yellow sign is. That's why I stayed right here, so I could get to the garage first thing in the morning. Kvass. This tastes like beer, is non-alcoholic, but still tastes like beer. And I'll go over to that point there, and then film back to the... Geez. I guess it'd be the north along that wall. outside the gate. So you sell tickets here to get in. Must be neat on the inside too, maybe a museum or something. Around to the left there, and there's a road in between there. It stops on both sides, so I'm not sure what's in between, but inside the gates. Here's the note from the other side. Perhaps around the right where the car is. Around and then backed up here in the shade. The garage isn't open for another hour. To the left.